how to plant and maintain Gaillardia flowers from seeds for ornamental plants. Gaillardia or flower blanket, known as the scientific language Gaillardia ex grandiflora, is a kind of flower that is similar to the daisy flower. This flowering plant comes from the sunflower family or Asteraceae and Compositae. This Gaillardia plant originated from America Certicat, the Middle and West. This flower plant is also called blanket flower or fire ujil. The Gaillardia flower plants have feathered, thin leaves with a grayish-green color. This Gaillardia flower, when bloom, has a yellow flower crown, red wine, orange and peach, or a red or orange combination with yellow. The crown of the flower is tufted to fringe. This flowering plant can grow to a height of about 25 to 30 centimeters for the dwarf type and 60 to 75 centimeters for the other species. As for some types of Gaillardia flowers that you can plant at home include Gaillardia sun arizoa, Gaillardia trumpet, Gaillardia burgundy, Gaillardia oranges and lemon. Scientific classification of Gaillardia flowers. Kingdom, Plati. Division, Magnoliophyta. Class, Magnoliosida. Order, Asterales. Family, Asteraceae. Genus, Gaillardia. Here's how to plant and maintain Gaillardia flowers from seeds for ornamental plants. Read more. Planting the Gaillardia plant can be done through seeds. Plant seeds in indoor pots. If the seeds have grown well and strong enough to receive the wind and direct sunlight, so lay plant in pots. Gaillardia flowers can be planted directly on the ground. These Gaillardia flowers require full sunshine throughout the day. In addition, drainage should also be good for plants to grow well too. This Gaillardia flower plants like sandy planting medium and not excessive fertilizer, with the degree of acidity or phase of planting medium close to neutral. However, this flowering plant is very tolerant with dry media planting. Give the distance between plants about 30 cm for the dwarf Gaillardia. If the type of plant you planted Gaillardia can grow large, then give a distance of about 45 cm between plants. If you want to move the plant from pot to soil, then soil the ground first, then make a planting hole as deep as 30 to 40 cm and the diameter of the planting hole made 2 times the diameter of planting pot. If it is, then enter the compost fertilizer 5 to 10 inches thick into the planting hole. Put the Gaillardia flower from the pot to the ground slowly so as not to damage it. After that, heap again with soil and then solidify. The ends of the dead plants will usually trigger the emergence of new flowers. Generally, Gaillardia flowers are short-lived. Do the treatment with watering regularly and also do spraying soap killer Serotica when the plants are attacked by pests and diseases. So we are discussing about how to plant and maintain Gaillardia flower from seeds for ornamental plants. Hopefully the videos we present can be useful for all of us. Also watch our next video every day at 6 p.m. See you later and thank you for visiting our channel.